When do chickens molt? Molting is a natural process when birds replace old feathers with new plumage. It's especially important in fall because feathers equal warmth. So the nicer shape your feathers are in, the warmer you'll be. Chickens go through several molts during their lives. As juveniles, they molt at 6 to 8 days old, replacing down for feathers, and then at 8 to 12 weeks old, replacing baby feathers. FYI, the second molt is when male chickens get their ornamental feathers, so that's when you know who is who. Adult molting happens around 18 months old, usually in late summer or early fall. This process takes 8 to 12 weeks and is normally triggered by decreasing daylight hours. During this time, hens will also decrease or stop laying eggs. You can help your birds stay healthy during molting by increasing their protein. A good way is through snacks like sunflower seeds, nuts, peas, and soybeans, to name a few. Also, remember not to handle your molting chickens too much. Growing feathers can be painful to the touch.